today. These are the days you love to throw that fastball.
The sophomore is going to be starting. He has a four-seamer, a changeup, a curveball, a slider, and a two-seamer. Number 10 is up next.
Pitcher's ready to go.
Fly ball hit a ton. It's a home run just over the fence.
How about the power out of the leadoff spot? Just looking to get on base any way he can this time. It's an RBI out of it. Solo home run to lead off the ball game. That's the way to start a game off.
That's the first home run of the game. Number 23 is at first today. He'll be the cleanup hitter. Number one is digging in.
Right foot.
0-1. Fly ball to center field should be routine. Makes the catch for the first out. Let's take a look at the home team's defense. The Longhorns have a pretty solid infield. They make the plays when they have to.
Yeah, but give me consistent defense, and I'll take that every time. On the mound, I know that the ball's hit at you. Chances are the play's going to be made.
He's out. Number 23 is up next. Pulls the bat back and takes a called strike. That deuce missed away for a ball. There's a long fly ball. It bounces away. The runner on his way to second. The runner went hard all the way and put himself in scoring position. Number 13 is digging in. Two gone.
Gonna feel this one for a while. A missile back up the middle. Just hope he's all right.
Breaking ball strike inside half at the knees. A dangerous pitch, a hanging breaking ball. There's a fly ball. The right fielder moving under it now, and the side is retired. The junior is starting today. He has a four-seamer, a circle changeup, a curveball, a splitter, and a two-seam fastball. Here's how the home team offense will set up. Number 11 is behind the plate. He'll bat sixth. Low strike with the changeup. This one's in the air to right center. He makes the big turnaround first. The runner went hard and put himself in scoring position. The Commodores have an outfield with modest speed.
You know, it's a club that won't wow you with their speed. Sometimes it doesn't matter what it looks like. As long as that play is made, that's really all that matters.
Missed outside with a fastball. Fastball low out of the zone.
Take your base.
He gives up the walk on four straight out of the zone. Now outside for a ball with a change. That one's a little high. Two balls, no strikes. Changeup drifts outside. Walked him on four pitches. Breaking ball catches the inside edge for a strike. Quickly falls behind 0-2. There's a routine fly ball and makes the catch for the out. That brings in the tying run. A run comes in. It's tied at one.
What a win.
Grounded to the first baseman. Barely got a glove on that one. That fastball misses in. A ground ball headed for the hole, right through the hole. Here's the throw. That's a one-out single.
It's a great job of hitting the ball where it's pitched. Ground ball through the infield. He's on there with a base hit.
High fly ball to straightaway left field. Two down. The runner's back to the bag to tag. The sacrifice fly brings in a run.
2-8.
Fastball just catches the outside edge. Tried to hold up, but couldn't. Hits a shallow left. And a run will come in to score. There's a two-out single. This one's hit the straightaway center. That'll do it. Texas leaves runners on first and second, and we'll go to the top of the second. It's 3-1.
These guys are starting to swing it now. They now lead it.
That deuce missed away for a ball. Delivers a called strike on a changeup. Got a piece of that back to the screen. Throw to first. Easy flip to first for the out. Fastball right down the pipe. Fastball missed outside. Fastball misses outside. On the ground to right. Over to first. Two out here in the second inning. Lopez is digging in. Change up. Low. The ball hit out to right. And the out. After 1.5, it's 3-1. Fastball just missed. Hit to short. On to first. That's in time for the out. One out here in the bottom of the second. This one misses low. Back up the middle. The ball pops out of his glove. Can't get a grip on the ball, and the runner is safe.
That's a tough error right there. That's a play you just have to make.
Hey, middle, let's stay tight.
Trying to keep the runner at first close. Pickoff throw was so close. Just got back ahead of it. Just keeping him honest.
Takes one for a ball.
It's a foul ball, but it should stay in play. Fastball missed low. Toward left. That's in time for the out. That will be a fielder's choice. Number 13 is on thanks to the fielder's choice, and there's two outs. Number 12 is up next. Hit on the ground toward the hole. Throw to first. That will put an end to the inning. Texas leaves a man on first. We'll go to the top of the inning. It's 3-1. Number 10 is digging in. Popped up. He's out. One out here in the third. Two balls, no strikes. Fastball for a called strike. Missed away with that breaking ball. Hit towards short. Over to first. He's out of there.
We got two.
Two gone. Change up too high for a ball. Fastball fouled at the plate. Grounder to the left side of the infield. Gets through, and the batter has a single. He's on with a single. Number 23 is up next. Fastball up, swung and missed. Slices foul. Hits a short. Throw to first. The side is retired. Vanderbilt leaves a man on first, and we're headed to the bottom of the third. It's 3-1. Number 26 is digging in. Grounder to the right side. And the out. Breaking pitch is high. Quickly ahead in the count, 2-0. Throws a strike with a changeup. Changeup for a ball down low. That's ball four.
Come on out, Bill. Give yourself a chance to turn two now.
Fastball missed away for a ball. Pickoff to first.
Oh, the pickoff play almost worked that time.
Fooled him with a fastball, came inside, caught part of the plate. Change misses inside. That's a ball. A ground ball headed for the hole. Right through the hole. He fields and fires to third. Number 20 is up next. And he takes a fastball high, 1-0. Ball inside, the changeup misses. Breaking ball stays inside for a ball. Breaking ball right down the middle. Three and two. That sets up a force play at any bag. Number 10 is digging in. Swung on and missed, a high and tight change. Grounder through to left field. And it will score a run. That's a one-out single. There's a one-out single. Bases are loaded. It's 4-1. That ball's hit in the air to left. The left fielder takes a few steps. Two gone. Throw to third. The sacrifice fly drives in a run. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a left-hander warm.
Come on, one more now. Two up.
Breaking ball catches the outside edge for a strike. He got away with that one. Hanging breaking ball for a ball. Change up in tight for a ball. Two balls and a strike. Breaking ball for a strike on the outside corner. Here's a grounder toward the left side of the infield, and it's a diving catch. Makes the throw to first in time. Boy, oh boy, that Rawlings Gold Glove play certainly deserves another look. Texas scores two and strands two. We'll go to the top of the inning. It's 5-1.
The offense has been impressive today. That lead just continues to grow.
Strike. Breaking pitch for a called strike. Missed with a breaking pitch. Grounded to the first baseman. One away.
One down out here. One down.
Missed with a fastball there.
Strike.
Takes a called strike on a fastball. Grounded to the first baseman. Two gone. Number four is up next. Two gone. There's a fastball just low. Breaking ball in and off the plate. Foul off the left side. Ball inside, changeup misses. Fastball on the inside corner for a strike. The 3-2. In the dirt and by the catcher. That's ball four. Number six is now 0-for-1 at the plate today. Breaking ball misses inside for a ball. Two gone. Just missed with a fastball. And a backdoor breaking ball for a strike. Fastball misses up in the zone. Grounder through into left field. Right through the hole. He's on with a single. Two gone. Hit to shallow center. And the runner went right through the stop sign. And a run will come in to score. This straightaway left. Here's the throw. The runner ignored the sign at third. He's out. Vanderbilt leaves a man on first, and we're headed to the bottom of the fourth. It's 5-2.
That's how you answer back right there. They're right back in this game.
Number 13 is now 0-for-1 at the plate.
Right.
Breaking ball at the top of the zone for a strike. Swing and a miss. Got him on a curveball. Hit on the ground toward the hole. Over to first. Easy flip to first for the out. Number 26 is digging in.
Hey, two down.
Foul off. Number 27 is in the on deck circle. Breaking ball too low out of the zone. 1-1. Fastball up but in the zone for a strike. A ball and two strikes. Fastball misses high. This inning is over. With four innings played, it's 5-2. Swung on and missed, the changeup away. There's a breaking pitch well off the plate, wouldn't chase it. One and two. Got a piece of that back to the screen. A ground ball headed for the hole. One away in the inning. Nobody on base and one gone. Change up for a low strike. Misses low with a breaking ball. Whoa, that breaking ball misses upstairs for a ball. Takes a called strike on a fastball. Did he check his swing? Number 20 is keeping hitters off balance.
Mike, he's been solid all night. He really has all his pitches working.
High fastball. And hits this outside the first baseline. High heat misses for a ball. Makes the play to end the inning. After 4.5, it's 5-2. The Longhorns have their 5, 6, and 7 hitters coming up. Number 27 is up next. Breaking ball misses low. There's a breaking pitch well off the plate, wouldn't chase it. Two balls and a strike. High breaking ball.
Take your base.
Ball four. Number 11 is 1-for-1 today with a single. Misses low with the fastball. This ball hit to right center. He'll throw to second, and they'll wave him around third, and it will score a run. Fastball misses up out of the zone. Breaking ball inside. Breaking pitch is high. He missed four straight times to give up the walk. Number 10 is 1-for-2 today with a single. Got a piece of that back to the screen. Fastball is in. Changeup drifts inside. Breaking ball misses outside.
Take your base.
That sets up a force play at any bag. The Commodores are making a substitution. Macias is going to come in as a reliever.
As a reliever at this spot of the ball game, all you're trying to do is keep your team in it.
That foul ball caught the catcher. Struck him out with a changeup on the outer half.
Strike three looking. Why even bring the bat if you're not going to swing it?
Number 17 is up next. A heater down low for a ball. Change up in the zone for a strike. Hit the air to shallow left. And a run will come in to score. Everybody's safe. And two runs come in. It's 8-2. Ground ball to first. He's out. Number 12 is digging in.
Two down out here. Hunt foot.
Throws him a breaking ball and it drops in for a strike. Fooled him with a fastball, came inside and caught part of the plate. That's the third out. Texas scores three and strands two. And we'll be going to the top of the sixth. It's 8-2.
It's a great inning. They tack on a few more. Now that lead just a little more comfortable.
Fastball on the corner. Hit toward third. Look out, a line shot. The runner is going to try for two. The junior is on with a double, and there's nobody out. That's a ball, a breaking ball up. Hit to right. And they'll wave the runner around third. And it will score a run. Number 21 is on with an RBI double. It's 8-3. Number 4 is up next. Right through the hole. He's on with a single.
Great pitch down in the zone, but an even better job at the plate. That's exactly where you want to throw it on the mound. Sometimes you just tip your hat to the guy at the plate.
Number 6 is now 1-for-2 with the plate today. Changeup drifts outside. Takes a called strike on a fastball. A dangerous pitch, a hanging breaking ball. swung on and missed the breaking ball at the knees. Two, two. Breaking ball misses in. Three and two.
Take your base.
That will set up the force at any bag. Fastball above the letters for a ball. That one's deep and it's gone.
Base is juiced. He's looking for a pitch to elevate and gets it right there. Ball hammered out over the fence. It's a grand slam home run.
That one's gone. It's a grand slam. The scouts will definitely know this kid's name after this stunning Pontiac game-changing performance.
The Longhorns are making a substitution. The junior is going to come in as a reliever.
As a reliever at this spot of the ball game, all you're trying to do is keep your team in it.
Fouled out of play. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. That's strike three. Number one is digging in. That one's foul tipped. He's going for two. Number one is aboard with a double, a runner at second. And there's just one out. Hit on a line. He'll try for home. Number five is aboard with a base hit. A runner at first, and there's one away.
It's a tough pitch to handle, but he does a great job of getting the barrel to it. Runner scores from second, and there's one more on the board.
Texas evened it up. It's tied at eight. Number 23 is up next. Pulls the bat back and takes a called strike. Misses with a fastball low. Checking throw over. Sacked easily on that pickoff move. Takes a called strike on a fastball. Three balls, two strikes. Draws the walk, advances to second. One out with runners now at first and second. Fastball down in the zone for a strike. Hit on the ground toward the hole. Here's the long throw. That's in time for the out.
Good jump off second base, but the ball's there at plenty of time. He's out at the plate.
Number 21 is digging in. And a breaking ball on the inside corner for a strike. That's 0-1. That's a high fastball. 1-1. Just missed with a fastball there. It's 2-1. A ground ball headed for the hole on to first. That'll do it. Vanderbilt strands two, will be going to the bottom of the inning. It's tied at 8.
They put more runs on the board and have come all the way back to tie it up.
Fastball paints the inside edge. Fastball in there for a called strike. That's 0-2. Hit to short. Makes the catch for the first out. Fastball just missed. Nobody on base and one gone. There's a grounder to the left side toward the hole. Throw to first. The runner is safe at first. The junior is aboard with a base hit, his second of the game. Pickoff throw to first. The throw over and almost got him. A runner at first, one out. Missed with a fastball there. Changeup paints the outside edge for a strike. Too much drop on that breaking ball. It's down low. Ball four. He walked it. Number 20 is up next. Breaking ball up and on the inside corner. It's a strike. There's a grounder to the left side toward the hole. Two out. His foot came off the bag and the runner's safe. Number 20 is on thanks to the fielder's choice, and there's two outs. Number 7 is digging in. Breaking pitch hit outside of first.
One of the toughest things to do in the game is pinch hit, but the best stay around for a long time.
Warming up in the bullpen, a pair of right-handed relievers. The right fielder moving under it now. The inning's over.
They were playing him to go the other way, and the scouting report worked. It was a great break in the outfield, and he makes a great catch.
Texas strands two, will go to the top of the inning. It's tied at 8. The Longhorns are making a substitution. Number 48 is going to come in as a reliever.
It's a good move by the manager here to get somebody else in there.
Takes one for a ball. Hit on the ground to the second baseman. Throw to first and the out. Look out, a line shot. Gets through and the batter has a single. The junior has another base hit. His first of the game. Number 3 is up next. Fastball away. Ball. One on one out. The batter looks to sacrifice. He bunts and misses. There's a grounder to the right side. And they get the force out at second. That will go down as a fielder's choice. Number 3 is on thanks to the fielder's choice. And there's two outs.
Let's go, G-Down.
takes a fastball inside. Fastball inside. This one's hit to short. Over to first. That'll be ruled an error.
They'll give him the error. That's a tough one to take on the mound, too. He already counted that one as an out.
The coach is heading out to argue this call. Number one is 1-for-4 today with a double. The change misses upstairs. Two gone. Fastball misses wide. Change up down low for a ball. Breaking ball down the middle.
Take your base.
That will set up the force at any bag. Number five is 2-for-4 today with two singles. Fastball catches the inside edge for a strike. Swing and a miss. Hit on the ground toward the hole. That one had eyes, just off the edge of his glove. That will be ruled an error.
Great two-out inning. He fires it out into the outfield. Two runs score, a big two RBI single here with two outs.
Number 23 is up next. And he takes a fastball high, 1-0. That's a strike on the inner half with the fastball. Fastball on the corner for a strike. One and two. And the side is out.
Swung on and missed for strike three. A great pitcher's pitch.
Vanderbilt strands two, and we're headed to the bottom of the seventh. It's 10-8.
The bats are coming alive. They now lead this game.
That deuce missed away for a ball. That foul caught the catcher. One and one. Takes a called strike on a fastball. Fastball inside, 2-2. Macias is having a strong game.
He's just been in control. He really hasn't made any mistakes.
Number 17 is digging in. The changeup misses inside for a ball. Foul off the right side. Swing and a miss on a breaking ball that was down. Fastball missed away. Macias is just dominating out there today.
He does. He really has good stuff. That's his fourth strikeout of the day.
Look out, Peter, up and in. Two out, nobody on. And a breaking ball that falls in for a strike. Whiffed on that fastball. Hit to short, he's out. With seven innings played, it's 10-8. The Commodores have their 5, 6, and 7 hitters coming up. Number 13 is 3-for-4 today with 2 singles. Breaking ball over the plate for a strike. Breaking ball is low. Fastball outside. Fastball in tight for a ball.
Fouled out of play down the right field side.
The 3-2.
Take your base.
Hung this one inside and a base on balls. Little checking throw over. And the runner's back in time. That one might go. Makes the grab at the wall.
Hey, back it up for two. Here you go, one out.
Fastball missed low. It's one out in the eighth. Fly to shallow center. The throw to second. That's a one out single. Number 6 is 2-for-3 today with 2 singles. Fastball in there at the letters. Fastball inside. There's a fly ball. It drops in front of the left fielder. And a run will come in to score. Vanderbilt extend their lead to 4. It's 12-8. Got a piece of that back to the screen. Fly ball toward left. He makes the catch. The throw to second. Warming up in the bullpen, a pair of right-handed relievers. The Longhorns are making a substitution. Number 21 is going to come in as a reliever. Change is in there for a strike.
It's a good move by the manager. Probably time for a fresh arm.
He hits a liner back up the middle. Here's the long throw. That's the third out.
It's a close play at the plate, but watch the play by the catcher. Gets the ball in just enough time, but hangs on and gets the out.
After 7.5, it's 12-8.
There's a few more runs, and now there's a little more breathing room.
Number 12 is now 0-for-3 at the plate today. Swinging strike on the fastball away. Swing and a miss. 0-2. A foul ball. Toward short. Over to first. That's in time for the out. Number 26 is now 0-for-3 at the plate today. Fastball on the corner for a strike.
Strike 2.
0-2. This one's popped into foul territory. Makes the catch in foul territory. Number 27 is up next.
Let's go, shoot out.
Change up low, a ball. Two gone. Fastball over the outside edge. There's a grounder to the left side toward the hole. 1-2-3, and the inning is over.
Tough ground ball, but a great jump at short. He gloved it and threw a strike on the first base.
After eight, it's 12-8. Breaking ball misses. Two balls, no strikes. Nasty breaking pitch. Two. Hits this one towards short. On to first. The throw pulled him off the bag. The runner is safe.
They'll give him the error. That's a tough one to take on the mound, too. He already counted that one as an out.
Number five is digging in. A ground ball headed for the hole. Throw to first. He's out of there. That one misses inside. Tried to get him to nibble on the changeup. He wasn't having any of it. And a backdoor breaking ball for a strike. Got away with that one. Hanging breaking ball for a ball. On the ground to short. Throw to first. That's in time for the out. Two gone. Just missed with a fastball. Two gone. The big hook is away for a ball. Breaking ball at the top of the zone for a strike. Fastball misses outside. Takes a called strike on a fastball. 3-2. Hit to shallow center. And they'll wave him around third. Everybody's safe. So a run comes home. A runner at second. It's 13-8. A strike with a breaking ball at the knees over the outside edge. Swing and a miss. Hits a shallow left. He might have a play on this one, and the side is retired. With 8.5 innings played, It's 13-8.
The offense has been impressive today. That lead just continues to grow.
Number 11 is 2-for-2 today with a single and a double. Fastball is high. Up high, missed with a fastball. Three balls, no strikes. Fastball right down the middle. Takes ball four for the walk. Number 20 is 1-for-2 today with a single. The runner's back in time. Fastball just missed. Fastball paints the inside edge. High breaking ball. Two balls and a strike. Hits a shallow left. The sophomore is on with a base hit, his first of the game. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. The Longhorns are making a substitution. Number four is going to come in as a pinch hitter. Fastball at the knees for a strike.
Pinch hitter making his way to the plate. He's just looking for the first good pitch he sees.
Fastball catches the inside edge for a strike. Macias is going to give the bullpen a rest if he keeps it up.
He is, and he really has finished guys off too. He struck out five so far.
The Commodores are making a substitution. Number 26 is going to come in as a reliever.
It's a good move by the manager here to get somebody else in there.
The final score, the Vanderbilt Commodores 13, the Texas Longhorns 8.
Well, it was a high scoring ball game and really a tough night to play defense. You're out in the field so long in those long innings, it led to a lot of those defensive miscues. In the end, ton of runs scored, really an exciting ball game.
Thanks for joining us for MVP 07 NCAA Baseball. This is Mike Patrick with Kyle Peterson saying so long from EA Sports.
Thanks for playing. Have a good day.